Hi everyone, welcome to another video of Show Me the Stuff Inside. Today we will see the Steelbook edition from the movie Fast and Furious 9, the latest Fast and Furious movie that they released in a physical edition. And I bought this from French Amazon because I think it was cheaper. And I have to say that we lost the meaning of the Fast and Furious after the Tokyo Drift. That it was all about races, modified cars, the tuners' cars and muscle cars, and now it's more shoot 'em up and more action movies. But come on, it's about the family, you know that. So let's open it, and this is this edition includes the 4K and Blu-ray edition, the cinema and version long, probably some of with the deleted scenes. So, front cover, we have small dent here. Come on, every time when they're trying to send you something, Amazon, in the cardboard case with no plastic cover inside, you get a steelbook like this. But it's okay, it's okay. And of course, so let's talk about the covers. We have, of course, the iconic Dodge, Dom's car from the first movie, and we have all the family, and of course we have the John Cena. At the side we have the Fast and Furious 5, here is the 10, and back we have the number 9 and the Dodge again. No imagination how to change it. We have almost the same picture front and back, and inside we have a colorful 4K disc, and it's the same. The only change here, the 4K it's black and the Blu-ray it's blue, nothing more. And guess what, inside we have just silver, just the color of the steelbook. We don't have something else, at least they could add a picture inside. But we have the, you know, it's like silver to chrome, like the silver, like gray. It's very nice, it looks like it's dark, but this is very nice. And of course inside we have the blue color, the blue, I'm gonna say blue, not like blue this or the aqua or something like that. But this is the steelbook. I think they are going to release many different steelbooks, but this is that you will find from French Amazon, of course, and I believe in every Amazon this is their steelbook. So some other countries will have something else, but this is a very good steelbook if you are a fan of Fast and Furious movies and you like the family and everything like that. We know it's not like we used to like Fast and Furious, but it's a Fast and Furious. If you are a fan, then you will see it, you will buy it to add it to your collection with the other steelbooks if you already have them like me. But this is a very nice steelbook for the movie. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, comment and share, and see you next time.